something I've learned over the years, Michael, is blink as little as possible. If you do, you might miss a historic moment in this one.
Well, I've learned that you got to keep your head on a swivel, because more often than not, someone's getting thrown our way. Oh, vicious knee to the face. Producing a trampoline. Great job refocusing to reverse that. Off without regard. Oh, look at the knees. Buried. He's going for the pin. Drew McIntyre with an easy kick out there.
Clearly not enough damage done.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Devastating kick. You know, I have to ask, Corey, how much of an actual strategy is there in a no disqualification match?
Honestly, it depends on the superstar's mindset. Some just want to get through. Others want to inflict as much damage as possible. And some just go with the flow. Know which mindset you have before the match and stick to it.
McIntyre gets away from that.
Truly impressive kick out this late.
Taking it outside the ring now. Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight. Closed fist connects. No, that'll break his arm. Vicious.
I don't think anybody can stop the Beast Incarnate.
Some sort of equalizer underneath the ring.
taking things to another level, bringing out the ladder like this.
He climbs into the ring, taking this to the floor. Oh, man, right to the arm. Hyperextend your elbow.
Stop the Beast Incarnate.
Coming back into the ring, back to the action. And he goes into the ring. Shawn Bullseye.
Uh-oh. Future shot. Good night.
Looking for the victory. No, he gets the shoulder up.
Obviously still has some fight left.
The countdown is on, gentlemen.
McIntyre sets up.
Boom.
Kick.
That might be all Drew needs.
Two count.
McIntyre with the win. Here is your winner, Drew McIntyre. We talk about the power and dominance of both these superstars a lot, but tonight, Drew McIntyre has proven he is a cut above Brock Lesnar.
That is not a statement made lightly, Cole, but you are correct. McIntyre proved that the fire in his gut is bigger and hotter than Lesnar's.
Extreme rules matchup.
These superstars have nothing but bad intentions in mind for each other, and they have everything and everywhere at their disposal to annihilate one another.
Look at this.
Oh, from the rope.
Rear chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches.
Oh, my goodness. There's the jumping knee drop.
So he's got the shoulders down.
He kicks out before the count hits two.
Optimistic thinking on that pin attempt.
Yikes, that'll either wake you up or knock you out. He's heading up top.
Thinking big.
If this lands, it's over. Splash! Look, referee in position. Two. Inches away, but he gets the kick out.
Just beats the count. Too close for comfort.
No, that'll break his arm. Vicious. Austin in a state of distress now.
Not a familiar situation for Austin.
And he scores a reversal on Rollins.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Great counter. Right to the gut. Veteran instincts from Austin. He thinks he has it.
One, two.
He gets the shoulder up in two.
We'll see if this is the start of a rally.
Opens eyes here in WWE.
A major victory here.
Austin 316 says he just won this match.
superstar is coming into this match a little extra cautious, a little more nervous because of the uncertainty an Extreme Rules match presents.
What an arm drag! Oh my God, springboard moonsault! Wow! Oh man, leg drop arm breaker!
Looking for the quick pin.
Probably knew that wasn't going to be enough at this stage, but every time you cover your opponent, you make them kick out. Every kick out exerts energy.
Balor having trouble shifting the tides.
Finn is being worked on heavily.
Incoming! Spectacular diving Hurricane Rana. This match grinded him down a little.
He better turn the tide. Extreme Rules leave no room for error.
Corey, so many things can transpire in a matchup like this. What could be that elusive X factor?
It is mission critical to be adaptable. If it's anything goes, then use that to your advantage before your opponent does.
That might be it. And easily stops the ref's count.
Still no end in sight here.
Oh, what a drop kick.
Well measured. Something's about to go either very wrong or
from the top. Good Lord! He's taking this to the floor now.
And of course, kendo sticks are always under the ring in the event of any rogue ninja attacks.
Ooh, extraordinary offense from Balor.
Finn's out.
Here comes Balor. Finn Balor. Sling blade. Think he can do it here?
Two.
Pushes through after two.
Close call. That was almost lights out.
Well, that's one way to leave the ring, I suppose.
He's stalking his opponent from the top
to the sky. You gotta be kidding me.
You wanna talk about putting it all on the line.
Always an extra risk when you die ringside. This is a show of confidence or a wasted opportunity to attack your opponent. Rey Mysterio is in some serious trouble.
And Mysterio needs to fight back.
Rey's veteran instincts on display. Uh-oh, clearing off the announce table.
This is about to go from bad to worse.
This is not going to be pretty.
I don't want to see this happen.
He slides back into the ring. He'll head to the ring.
Hooked in.
Oh, wait. What a forearm. He's going for the pin. This could be it.
One, two.
Kicking out in time.
Somehow, some way, he is still in this.
Oh, strong attack.
And Balor's looking determined. Finn's proving hard to deal with.
The climb. Here it comes.
Oh, a huge miss there. What awareness seeing Rey coming. Set up in the corner of the ring.
Finn lining him off.
Victory.
Balor Club rejoice! Your leader has emerged victorious!
Anything goes, and the fight can go anywhere in the arena, the locker room, or the parking lot. But pin or submission must occur in the ring.
One of the dangers of an Extreme Rules match is it can very quickly turn into an all-out
brawl.
A match like this shows what having devious intentions is all about.
A competitor can't hesitate to do what they need to do. Takes out the knee. Oh, what's coming here? Submission move being applied. Stretched out like taffy right now.
Oh, no.
How do you get out of this? Oh, look at that. What a great counter.
Just landed it.
Oh, what a kick.
Now look at this aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit. And he goes for the pin.
One, two.
A kick out before three.
He's determined to keep this matchup going. And up the turnbuckles we go.
From the top. Down. Disheartening position for HBK.
And Randy Orton is on a roll here.
Oh, a flurry of strikes. Corey, what are the perils of this match that superstars must be concerned with?
Well, this is the type of setting where you must be aware of outside interference, because when it's no disqualification, it's not considered interference. It's legal.
The match can change in an instant when another individual who is not officially part of the match makes their presence felt.
That's when a competitor needs to utilize the anything-goes stipulation to their benefit and eliminate the mismatch. Side headlock applied.
What a good measure.
Your intensity from the Viper.
Bad situation for HBK.
Uh-oh. German suplex released. And now a series of stomps and kicks. What's he open to find down there?
Just like I always say, he who has the sledgehammer has the last laugh.
HBK, way up top.
High risk.
HBK from the top.
No one does it better.
Look at that, end it here.
This could be it.
Two.
Yeah, no, he doesn't get the three.
Good Lord, scarily close to three.
HBK thought this one was over, but the match will continue. And he heads out of the ring. No countouts, no worries.
Settling on the kendo stick. No good can come from this.
Look at this.
Well, that's bad. Shawn Michaels' face is making me weak to my stomach.
Short clothesline. Orton measuring.
Stop.
bit of a deranged mind to agree to these stipulations.
This is where all the barriers come down. You really find out who a superstar is and what they're capable of with nothing to hold them back.
Moonsault.
Stomping down. Quick thinking pays off. Ah, what a smack.
That is just insulting.
Enough already.
He reverses it.
No, my God. Oh, that'll break his arm.
Vicious. A drop kick from the middle rope.
Nicely done. AJ Styles into the cover.
One, two.
And the shoulder gets up in time.
I am surprised the count went that far. Into the corner. This can't be good.
Byron, how does this matchup require a different mindset?
A superstar must be prepared to go all out. Be as aggressive and vicious as possible.
Remember, it's no disqualification. The superstars can do whatever they want, but it can only end with a three count or a tap.
The follow-away slam.
And the body's getting worked over.
Look at Owens, top rope.
He's got the target acquired. Just a matter of moments.
Flying.
It's a drop kick.
Woo.
No,
going for an early pin.
One, two.
He breaks the count with a kick out.
Just got scary close to the three count there.
Going for the ride.
The follow-away slam. AJ Styles losing some grip here.
Not everyone's cut out for extreme rules. Maybe he wasn't ready.
Hammer it away. And Styles is taking a lot of offense now.
AJ's got to slow this momentum down.
Styles taking it by surprise. Tagging this outside.
This could be good.
He's got a kendo stick, a weapon we've seen used to great effect time and time again. And the damage is just going to keep on coming if you can't find the defense for this. This is just getting uncomfortable at this point.
Stomping every single part of his body.
Taken down. In this type of match, Byron, how does a superstar combat against the fact that they could fall victim to a vicious and hellacious attack?
Well, the difficult part is once an opponent gets the upper hand, you have to stop the onslaught yourself. There are no rope breaks, no five counts.
Yeah, the referee's truly only there to count pinfall attempts and check to see if a combatant submits.
Oh, what a kick. Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
Into the quick cover.
And Big E quickly kicks out.
He wasn't even close on that pin attempt.
Priest gets countered. This one is headed outside, guys.
For Priest's sake, he who had the sledgehammer had the last laugh, taken down to the mat. He got it.
Like that sledgehammer can cause some serious damage.
String of attacks right now.
Re-enters under the ropes.
And back in the ring we go.
Drives a foot into the stomach.
Oh, saw it coming. And another counter. Strong punch to the midsection. Side slam.
Uh-oh, this is not going to end well.
Down with a powerbomb. He's getting a little battered now.
Big E on the move.
Uh-oh, incredible elevation from the big man. Two count gets the shoulder. This could be a tipping point in this match. Outside the ring now, he has no need to rush.
Around the candlestick. No good can come from this. Priest holds him up.
We're about to take a trip down with a choke slam. He could pin his opponent right here.
It's over.
Two. He kicks out in two. How? How? Perilous position to be in right now.
That Big E is now bleeding profusely.
Stomping. Ouch. Out of the ring. What's his plan here?
The ladder. Things are about to get very interesting and dangerous.
Priest able to adapt.
Sequence of reversals there.
Hooked up. Balor in a power side slam.
We are seeing a lot of guts, a lot of determination.
A rope step!
That is reckless abandon being shown.
And paying off as well.
Stomp in the leg. He takes control. He's back into the ring. Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
Whatever's planned here can be good.
Oh, man.
Slow him down.
Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now.
Already. He is just reeling from that offense.
Showing a lot of fortitude in this Extreme Rules match for sure, but not sure how much more tenable it could be.
Looking to inflict more damage now. Look at him.
No!
Yeah,
now Priest has to fight against the momentum against him.
He leaves the ring and there's no countouts in this one. Headbutt to the back of the neck.
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
Quick return to the ring.
He's getting it set up in the corner.
And I assure you, he plans on using it as a weapon here.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Yeah. Oh, right to the throat.
Hooked up. Balor in the power side slam.
Going up top. Taking flight.
Of the New Day has his opponent up.
Big E with a big ending.
Well, that clinched things for Big E.
There's two. Big E wins. Big E wins.
Here is your winner, Big E.
An important victory for him in this match.
And there you have it. Another rocket victory for the powerhouse, Big E. And the WWE Universe is loving it.
There's really no telling what this match might have in store for us. Just about the only thing you can count on is total pandemonium.
Yeah, chaos is the name of the game here. These superstars are going to be living out their most unhinged. From the top, the leader of the C Nation.
John Cena with the early cover.
One.
And a good strong kick out there.
Gotta do more to get the fall. Look at him totally vibing with the.
Yes, he didn't come here to watch it close to time.
Targeting the neck. Big time neck breaker. Rolling neck snap.
Ooh!
That hurt. Headed to the top now. Look out! Splash!
We've witnessed incredible.
He goes for the quick pin attempt.
One, two.
And he breaks the cover.
2.5, and if he keeps this up, we'll be out of here sooner than expected.
Oh, foot just stomping down. Cena turning things around. Oh, what a kick.
Ooh.
Heading up, he's thinking big. From the top. Are you kidding me? Shoulders down. And he manages to kick out at one.
Showing his determination there with that kick out.
Elbow drop.
The piercing.
And a kick. Chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches.
Edge predicted that one.
Edge with a rough run there.
The master manipulator closing in on a win, maybe.
Edge controlling the moment.
He thinks he has it.
One, two.
And he powers out.
Somehow, some way.
Second, could be a matter of time. Submission being locked in.
There it is, locked in.
Ball maneuver. Can you imagine what it would do to
look at that? Did you see that? And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch. Uh-oh, he's searching for something.
Oh man, ladies and gentlemen, batter up.
Delivered into the barricade.
Oh my right!
Yeah. Behind it.
Just like that, Cena gets intercepted.
Oh!
Cena dodges out of that.
Oh, man.
Every successive move is putting their opponent in a dicey situation.
Got to find a way to get out of this. Uh-oh.
No!
Carry drop.
Taking a toll.
Nasty knee. This match's brutality starting to show on him.
In order to
succeed in an extreme rules match, you have to be willing to sacrifice your body a bit, guys.
He gets back into the ring. Outside the ring now, he has no need to rush.
Holy, meet the barricade.
There's a fisherman suplex. Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
Edge gets out of the way. Edge on the escape. Tough position to be caught in here. Oh, look at this.
Oh, my God. It's on the apron. Cena stays off the attack.
Cena warding him off. Counters that.
Ooh.
What a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Threshold for pain, but look at Edge's
eyes. Edge's eyes tell a story of disdain and disbelief. The Royal Superstar continuing to try to take out Cena once and for all.
Edge on the receiving end.
Shut him up.
Oh, hard impact in the corner.
does not stop blows.
And that prevents Eddie's attack. Punch right in the head. Oh, no.
And not, oh,
and there's the cover. One, two, no, he not yet.
That is just pure instinct at this point.
Eddie was ready for that. Bloodline hits its mark.
Kick to the gut.
With his boot. And he set him up. It could be time for the triple verticals. Spin those hips, Eddie. There's number two. And here comes. And the cover for the win. This is it.
Two kicks out. I am in shock. What's it going to take to keep this guy down?
Extreme pain in an extreme rules match. Batista able to ward that off.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here. Oh, look at this. Oh, my God. It's on the apron.
Walter gets out of the way.
Did you hear that impact? And Mcintyre just tossed without regard. Back suplex, no. Driven down. Vicious right forearm.
Close count.
Strike right. Good night.
You know what I love about an Extreme Rules match? It's a chance to think outside the box and inflict some truly inventive pain on your opponent.
It's also a chance to be on the receiving end of that inventive pain. But you're right, Corey. Getting creative could be the best way to get ahead in this match. Countered it just in time. Potential submission maneuver coming.
And he locks in the Boston Crab.
Submission locked in tight, nowhere to go. No escape.
The Crab locked in, nice counter.
And he heads out of the ring. No count outs, no worries.
Now trampling the opposition.
This is a good idea. This is going to take more strength than he has left. A lift up, hoisted all the way up and down.
Oh, what a boot.
Fishing for something beneath the ring.
A steel chair? Something we all know can be a devastating weapon.
Oh, God. Undertaker had that shot.
Taking this one back to the ring now.
He's heading back to the ring. Vicious right forearm.
Ooh, stiff punch.
Oh, no.
Draped across the top rope. Oh, it's soon. We could be seeing a submission here.
I think he's got it locked in good. I just don't know how to counter this thing.
I don't want to see him top out. Not like this.
A single leg camel.
Sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
This is it.
One, two.
No, stops the count at two.
He just won't give up.
Hold on, is he thinking of the submission here?
Targeting the shoulder with the claw.
On the feet.
Escape and a takedown.
To the outside.
This could get wild.
Goes under the ropes to get back inside. He returns to the ring.
Kick to the midsection. Could be looking for something.
Undertaker retaliates.
Into the cover!
Oh. He's able to beat a two count.
I can't believe it. He just won't go away.
Wayne looking to finish this.
Zero.
All the life drained from the Deadman.
Keith Lee with the W.
Time to bask in his glory.
Here is your winner, Keith Lee.
And he certainly proved himself a superstar to watch with this one.
The Deadman has just been buried. Undertaker lost, and I can't believe it.